Prepare for an evening of dancing at the ballet. The Water Ballet.
All right, I can hear you talking amongst yourselves. Mike, ballet is not recognized as a sport. Well, guess what? Water ballet has aspects of synchronized swimming, which according to this Olympic guide that I bought 5 minutes ago at the dollar store, has been an Olympic sport since 1984. So there.
Water ballet is just a country club version of synchronized swimming. The girls get into the water and we do a water routine with a bunch of specialized moves with funny names.
Names like the kicking tub, the starburst, and of course, the back dolphin.
It's like a backflip chest in the water.
Sound easy to you? Why don't you try it? Or better yet, leave it to these girls, continuing the water ballet tradition at Highland Meadows that dates back 40 years.
It's kind of challenging that you have to do it at the same time and you have to get the moves right.
It's not easy, and their time is limited, but somehow with only 2 weeks worth of practice, they always pull it together for their annual show.
It's a fun nightmare, but a nightmare nonetheless.
A nightmare on land, but in the water, it's a dream. Mike Lacett, T-Sports.